Tomorrow night, these deserted downtown Cleveland streets might have some new life injected into them.
Yeah, some good news, right? Ohio's governor announced today that the state's 10 p.m. curfew will be pushed back an hour to start at 11. This new later curfew kicks in tomorrow night. Now, it comes thanks to the state's hospitalizations dropping below 3,500 for the seventh day in a row. The new 11 p.m. curfew will stay in place until at least February 11th.
News 5's Jesse Schultz found businesses are excited for the opportunity to stay open a little longer, but doctors still want Ohioans to exercise caution.
While the dinner rush here at Winking Lizard may seem busy, the owner tells me that the curfew is severely affecting their bottom line, and even being able to stay open one extra hour will help a hurting industry.
Thank you for calling the Winking Lizard in Bedford Heights.
The Winking Lizard is a staple in Northeast Ohio.
We have 16 restaurants operating right now.
And John Lane, the co-owner of that staple.
Mary, what's your favorite?
Says they've worked hard to keep them all open and operating throughout the pandemic.
The steak wrap and the half slab?
I think if you see what we do, I feel that people are safer in our restaurant than having house parties at home with other people gathering.
He says since Governor DeWine's 10 o'clock curfew, it's been tough.
The curfew, it hurt more the psyche of people being willing to come out and feeling safe again.
The governor says that 10 o'clock curfew will be pushed back to 11 p.m. after seven straight days of hospitalizations remaining below 3,500. And then after that, 7 days below 3,000 hospitalizations means a pushback to midnight. And a full week of hospitalizations below 2,500 cases means the curfew will be lifted entirely.
I applaud finally that we're going after numbers.
Though healthcare officials warn, just because restrictions are getting looser,
it's really hard to say either way what that effect will have.
Doesn't mean we should let our guard down.
It's really kind of that group setting where you're engaged in interactions with others that are going to be more droplet generating in general.
Lane says for now, he's taking the extra hour as a win.
It really helps us on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights.
But he says for the restaurant industry to truly bounce back, it will take more than an extra 60 minutes.
By eventually eliminating the curfew, I think people are then going to be look at that and say, well, the numbers are down far enough.
A spokesperson for Governor DeWine's office tells News 5 that Wednesday's hospitalization numbers triggered that new curfew policy. So Thursday's curfew will be 11 p.m. Reporting in Bedford Heights, Jesse Schultz, News 5.
Thanks to Jesse.